All right, here we go with round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body. He just continues to punish his opponent's midsection here in this round.
Big hook.
Getting the hands going here.
These guys are exchanging huge shots.
That one hurt.